Milling chucks have always been known for having really high gripping strength, and they're great for hogging or heavy metal removal, but they're not known for being very accurate. And with our Micron milling chucks, that's now changed. So these measure 2 microns at 3 times the diameter of the shank. So in terms of accuracy, they're extremely accurate. So I like to think of the Micron milling chucks as really a mechanical version of shrink fit. You get all the benefits that you would with even the heavy wall shrink fit in a Micron milling chuck, or our mold style chuck that you would with shrink fit in terms of holding power, in terms of accuracy. And then with the mold style chuck, even with the small nose diameter, again, allowing you to get down inside of pockets or in 5-axis machining. So the way we're able to accomplish that with the Micron milling chucks is most milling chucks use a needle bearing, and then there's a large nut that compresses the needle bearing cage in a milling chuck. The Micron chucks uses a ball screw mechanism and a sliding thrust ring. That eliminates a lot of the distortion that you would get as you thread down a nut of a regular milling chuck. So in terms of accuracy, there's really not a better milling chuck out there on the market. And I think you'll see this when we cut the heavy, the hardened material here, and you take a look at the accuracy. So again, guaranteed to be 2/10 microns at 3 times the diameter of the tool. You look at that thing spin, it looks like the gauge is broken. So just extraordinarily accurate. You can see the small nose diameter, just like the profile of what you would get with a shrink fit holder. So just a great, great tool holder.
Now, when it comes to these Micron milling chucks, what are your thoughts on potentially over-tightening? How do we handle that?
Good question, Eddie. Yeah, you cannot over-tighten the Micron chucks. You actually just use an open-ended wrench and you would tighten the chuck until it dead stops. So there's no risk of over tightening the holder. The larger chucks you can actually sleeve as well, I should mention. The Micron, the mold style chucks are gonna be size on, but the Micron larger chucks can be sleeved.
Okay, so riddle me this. Why are we gonna use a Micron milling chuck versus a shrink fit? Tell me that.
So good question. You know, we have a lot of customers, Eddie, all the way from large production facilities, medium-sized job shops, even small job shops. Not everybody has taken the plunge into shrink fit technology and invested into one of the machines that we saw earlier, but they still want the benefit of a really high performance tool holder. And that's really where the Micron chucks comes in. So it's kind of a great substitute for shrink fit. I call it a mechanical version of shrink fit. So again, if shops just haven't adopted that technology yet, or they're maybe for whatever reason worried about introducing, you know, heat into the shop, that's really where the Micron chuck's gonna play. Mm-hmm.